Today we are going to talk about worms, mollusks and arthropods. These three types of animals are invertebrates. So now let's see the biggest arthropod found in Hawaii. This animal weighs between 5 and 9 kilograms and they eat coconuts. Okay, now let's go with Mrs. Arias. Hi Mrs. Arias.
Hi everyone. Let's see some characteristics about the invertebrates. Arthropods, they have bilateral symmetry and they have segmented body. In the head, they have a pair of antennas, eyes and one mouth. In the thorax, they have three pairs of legs and they have wings and they are going to be there. Molluscs, they have a heart that protects and under the shell, they have soft mantle and they are unsegmented and they have food. Worms communicate by magnetic waves. They have mouth but they don't have ears and eyes. They have sexual and asexual reproduction.
Thank you, Mrs. Arias.
Thanks, Maria Alejandra. Now let's play a game. What protects the most? A, a soft mantle, B, a hard shell, or C, an umbrella. Nicolas, please come and answer.
The B, hard shell.
Why?
Because it protects molluscs of sun, cold, rays, and of other animals.
Thank you very well. So, depending on what Nicolas says, this one is incorrect, and this one is incorrect. This one is correct. The next question is, what kind of symmetry does the arthropod have? A. Bilateral. B. Asymmetry. C. Radial. Nicolas, please come and answer. Which one is it?
A. Bilateral.
Why?
Because it has two equal sides.
Very well. So depending on what Nicolas says, they don't have asymmetry, they don't have radial. They are bilateral.
Thank you, Isabella. Now let's go with Sofia in Amazonas. Hi, Sofia. What can you tell about vertebrates?
Hello, everyone. Today, we are going to talk about three types of vertebrates: mammals, reptiles, and birds. Let's start by the mammals. The mammals are the only species that have mammary glands. They have four and they are viviparous. Some examples of mammals are horse, dog, cow, and humans. Now let's go with the reptiles. One of the biggest reptiles is the crocodile jacare, which length 2.5 meters. One of the characteristics of the reptiles is that they are oviparous, they have a strong feet, and the potion of a snake can kill in seconds. He's the third of the birds. The birds have warm blood and their body is covered by feathers. The mouth is a beak and they have wings. Now let's go with Isabella to play another game.
Thanks, Sophia. So let's start with the name. The first question is, the reptiles are oviparous or viviparous? Camila, come and answer. Which one is it?
The reptiles are A, oviparous.
Why?
Because the reptiles put eggs. Their babies are in eggs.
So, according to what Sophia says, they are oviparous, not viviparous. huge knees. The birds have four feathers or a dress. Camila, come and answer. Which one is it?
The birds have big feathers.
Why?
Because all their body is covered by feathers and not a fur, or a dress.
So according to what Camila says, the birds have feathers, not fur, and a dress. Thanks for watching our new show. See you again at 7 p.m.